Hey, Mustangs, welcome to the KNMS News.
You're here with Jacqueline,
Dulce,
Ernie,
and Luke.
Before we start off with the weekly news, let's do the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you for those who participated in the pledge. Now let's take a look at Mr. Rodriguez's ROTC class.
I'm Lily from Video Production. I'm here with Mr. Rodriguez. Mr. Rodriguez, what is California Cadet Corps?
California Cadet Corps is almost just like an ROTC program. We teach leadership to cadets, to middle school, all the way through high school. Even some school has elementary, and we teach leadership. There's several other things that we teach, fitness, military, and civilian history of the military and California.
We did it now.
Hi guys, you're with Izzy.
And I'm Abby.
And Abby's over here going to be talking about Dippin' Dots.
So Dippin' Dots, we sell at first, second, and third lunch on Wednesdays and Fridays. And we have cookie dough, banana split, cookies and cream, and cotton candy.
How much do you guys sell them for?
$5.
And where could everyone buy them at?
You can buy them at the ASB window.
Okay. Thank you, Abby.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm excited for tomorrow.
What's tomorrow?
It's my first flag football game of the season.
What would you play for?
I play for the K&M Mustangs, and it's a home game.
Isn't that the volleyball game, too?
Yeah.
That sounds fun. I might have to go cheer for you.
Well, that's next week. Anyways, that's all we have for this week.
Bye, Mustangs. See you next week.